Right, let's give it a go and we'll see how it performs. I just push this green button once and it cycles one full revolution. You see, it isn't very fast, but I think it will keep up with me sorting and culling my bullets. And any time during the revolution I can hit the cutout switch and stop, press dead, in case something is risking to get in the way or something. But then it starts, of course, as soon as I release it, complete the revolution. Well, that's about it.